is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. It's been... hell, I don't know how long it's been. I think I stopped counting months ago. Or was it years? Even with the scientific equipment at my disposal, it's clear there's no going back from what I've become. The radiation from the bombs has taken its toll on my body, twisting and deforming my physical appearance. But instead of falling into despair, I've embraced the change and used it as a basis for my new cloning research. Perhaps this curse will turn out to be a blessing. I just wish Dr. Hein was here to guide my hand. I feel lost without him. This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. I've been continuing to modify the Nuka Gen replicator to provide a source of food. It's ironic that the very same device Nuka World was using to create its animal specimens for leisure has become integral to my survival. Using a tissue sample from a cow, I was able to replicate a viable clone, consume it as food, then use the remaining tissue to create another. I figure as long as the Nuka Gen replicator continues to function, I'll have an endless supply of food for years to come. Dr. Hein would be proud of my accomplishment. It's sad. It's been so long, I've almost forgotten what he looked like. My God, it's been decades now. Maybe even a century or more, hasn't it? Has it been so long? Well, I'll continue recording later.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. I ventured outside today and almost got spotted by a group of wasteland scavengers that had wandered into Safari Adventure. Therefore, against my own better judgment, I'm going to attempt to splice a few of the more dangerous samples I've left in cold storage. I need to use the Nukagen replicator to create some sort of specimen that's formidable, yet trainable. Something that can protect me, but most importantly, protect this facility. It will take some time to work out the chemistry and mathematics of the data, but I'm confident I can create a viable specimen within a few years. I know Dr. Hein would have objected to this course of action, but he isn't here, and I can't let this equipment fall into the wrong hands.
attention. We're happy to announce that Mad Mulligan's minecart ride has finally reopened with stronger restraints following last year's tragedy.
Like this place.
Sito.
New friend done? No more monsters?
And they should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito no trust anyone but new friend. Sito not share home.
What's next for you, Sito? You want to stay here or take your family and head out to the wasteland?
Zoo Sito home since small. Zoo family home since forever. Sito want to stay. Wasteland not safe for Sito family or Sito.
Listen, Sito. You and your family have to get out of here. Mean people are coming, and they might hurt you or your family.
Sito sad, but Sito understand. Home too dangerous now. Sito take family and go. Here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito save. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
Please check your park brochure for details.
Thank you.
happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home.
To unwind. consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
Welcome to the Nuka.